Finally, police say Monday's CARTA bus crash was caused by a car that didn't stop at a stop sign. The bus hit a tree and a fence after being struck by the car. 8 people were injured in the accident.